Hal Menken is taking steps to show you just why he's a dancing eccentric. And here is Vernon, the whirly girl.
Das war ich hier von mir, Sandra Dier. Ich habe mit der Orchestra, you are feeling good, no?
No.
Hier in mir ist wie jetzt. Ein Schassel, wenn ihr mir seht, ist der Fernsehanlage für Sie auf Englisch hier. In der beautiful Piccadilly Theatre. Ich habe mir, you are glad to see me, no?
No.
Yes, yes. And you see, my request, I get the very composition in the Baron Sedo, and the son of a beautiful I was in the dance party, and a nice little composition, treasury, nice little composition, and then I'm going to prepare you the celebrated prelude, Barakmaninov. Gentlemen, this will be very lovely, no?
No!
Yeah, a little classical music. And as you speak, you like the change of weather, my fingers is very cold this evening, and it's very hard to play with the cold fingers here. It's much better now. Me. I can't play with this thing here, I better take off my kitchen here and I hope that there's a people here. I better take off my slippers, I can't pedal with the slipper here, my slippers over here, it's much better. Don't get excited, gentlemen, the piano comes next. Oh, I'm sorry to keep you waiting, this must be just the sword here, and a little more here. It's much better.
The Japanese juggling ace showing you how to balance 22 bricks and a glass. But don't worry, there's only water in it. He wants that glass of water. Right. How's he going to get it? Watch.
You know, it's a peculiar thing how you sometimes get a craving for some particular kind of food. I just had lunch. I don't know what it was. I think it was a Gladstone bag smothered in onions. But I generally eat at a little cafe around the corner from the Palace Theater in New York City. And during Prohibition, they had a big sign up in front which read, Ye Old Coffee Shoppe. Now they're serving liquor there. They've changed it to Ye Old Rummy Nookie. The waiter walked over to where I was sitting. He says, what do you want? Nice jovial sort of a guy, you know what I mean? I said, bring me a chicken sandwich. He says, what kind do you want, a 50-cent one or a 25-cent one? He was a Harvard man. I said, I don't know from sandwiches. What's the difference? So, well, he said, a 50-cent chicken sandwich has got veal instead of chicken, and a 25-cent chicken sandwich has got pork instead of chicken. I said, suppose I come in and I want a sandwich with chicken, and what do I ask for? He says, well, you order turkey. I don't know, there didn't seem to be any sense to it. Finally, I got disgusted and ordered a malted milk. And he brought me a chicken sandwich. No, there's an old lady sat across another table from me. She's very, very aristocratic. You know the type. So aristocratic, she wouldn't eat a hot dog unless it was registered at the kennel club. Well, anyhow, the manager came over to me and he said, did you have a nice dinner? I said, well, it was all right, all except for the dessert, and that was terrible. He says, what'd you have, the apple tart or the cherry pie? I said, I don't know what it was I had, but it tasted like glue. He says, well, that was the apple tart. The cherry pie tastes like putty. Finally, the waiter came over to me, and very, very confidentially, he leaned over and whispered in my ear. He says, "Don't look around now, but there's a fellow walking out the front door with your overcoat."